The Olympic Games will be held in Tokyo in 2020 in Tokyo. At that time many Muslims of the world will go to the country. So the Japanese government has taken up a project called Mobile Mosque. The Japanese government has created this mobile mosque in front of one of the biggest sports events in the world. It took 4 years to build a mobile mosque. 20 Tony trucks have been changed for a little while. You can read 50 prayers together at that place of 48 square meters. There are water for the Ojum inside the mobile mosque. The direction of the Qibla is also indicated. The Japan government spent $90,000 for this project. During the Olympics, the mobile mosque will be placed in front of different stadiums. Yasuharu Inyo, a resident of Tokyo's theater of this kind of mobile mosque earlier, at the 2004 Summer Olympics in Athens, he made foot busts. He then hosted a concert at the London Games in 2012. The idea of making a mobile mosque in Qatar was a thought of organizing a ceremony in Qatar. He said, "We want to invite Muslims to Tokyo Olympics in 2020 by creating a comfortable environment for prayers. There are about 200 mosques in small and large in Japan. However, through the mobile mosque, such as the promotion of the big events such as the Olympics, the efforts are being made to popularize this concept among the Muslims."